I was in Florida. Was it Miami or Fort Lauderdale or someplace? I was like about 24 years old. And I was selling jewelry. And I was in this guy's place. And he was an older gentleman. He's probably younger than me right now. He had a huge place. This guy had everything from sleeping bags to diamond rings, man. It was really bizarre. It was a fun thing. It's kind of like an Army Navy store or something like that, you know. And I said to him, you know, because he bought jewelry, you know. I said, you've got so much stuff here. I mean, you're obviously a very successful person. Why don't you have a really nice jewelry store? And he says, I learned over my life that. And then this Teresa said, go for the home run. She said, learned over my life that if you set the trends, you can make a lot of money, or you can go broke. If you follow the trends, you can make a good living. And so the interesting thing with me is I've always been trying to hit a home run, because I always just did what I did. So I'm going to continue that process. I can't follow trends. I don't have any interest in that. But, you know, hitting a double means just a few successes. It doesn't mean like, you know, it just means some successes. And Perry put on there that he has a friend who lives in a garret. I mean, I know that guy. That guy's me, you know. It's a struggle. It's not easy. It's not easy being an artist. It is a struggle. For every artist that really makes it big, it's like being a writer. I mean, how many writers are there in the world? You know, and how many of them actually ever publish a book? You know, none. Almost, well, not none, obviously. There's lots of books out there. But it's a tough gig. I mean, it's tough. Being in the arts is very, very hard. And then Teresa says, go for the home run, da 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 da. In the meantime, what can we do with the question? You can sell your house and send me half the money. See, I'm not a selfish person. I'm not a selfish man. Most people say, sell your house and send me all the money. I said, keep half the money. That's good. And then I got this thing in my email box, hyperthyroidism cure. Is there a cure for hyperthyroidism and chronic fatigue syndrome? You know, I've got to start taking care of my health. I drink buckets of freaking coffee. I have to take care of my health. I'm getting too old to be playing around. I've got to really take care of my health. And I was doing very well for quite some time. And then I kind of fell down when I was going through that marijuana stage. I didn't eat. You know, I'm just like, oh, marijuana would make you get the munchies. It made me get the unmunchies. Was like 160 pounds. I got down. That was the lowest I've got. I was at 162 for a long time. That was really paying attention to my weight, you know. But when I quit, I looked at myself in the mirror. I think this is what's happening. I can't really remember now. That's like old history right now. But 162 pounds for someone that's about 6'1", that's pretty skinny. And, I'm satisfied. Satisfied with my weight right now. I'm about 180. So that if I could stay at 180 and get healthy, that'd be great. So I do start doing some videos, some exercise videos. And you can see, I probably won't, but yeah, just to see this one video that these guys do is like, and these guys are really in shape. It takes like 2 minutes or 2.5 minutes to do this exercise. I couldn't even do the first part. It's brutal. It's a brutal freaking exercise. Wow. But you know, I've got to do something. Call up this guy and see if he can come over and help me set up this printer. See what I'm gonna do with that. I've got to do the dishes and all kinds of stuff. You know, I don't know if I need a video about it. I was talking to my daughter. This is that if you have trouble doing the dishes, what you need to do is just have 3 of everything: 3 forks, 3 knives, 3 spoons, 3 cups, 3 dishes, three, that's it. Because this way you'll be forced to do the dishes. That's good advice. That's good advice. I'm Elrod, thanks for watching.